So we're collectors also, so we're trying to actually find stuff like that's the homework. they put it like in their head.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Two shots. she's there. She's like, oh, we're going to sort of read some life in the gallery. And I took all the expenses I had.
I They always do it all together.
I don't know.
Yeah, she's not made it easy.
Yeah, I can never.
I
we can give you your work.
No, we'll do it. I know.
Here.
So actually, you are going to say that.
Thank you. Okay, let's make me come up. Okay, that's cool.
It's fun, isn't it?
Yes.
Yeah. And the fact that it's tile.
The only thing survived from Titanic is still, so it will be there forever.
Hello, my name is Jessica Davidson, and I'm an art advisor in New York City, and I'm here at Scope Art Fair exhibiting works by ICANN, which is the art world's first autonomous AI artist. And what you're seeing here is a selection of artwork made using artificial intelligence in collaboration with the creator of the algorithm. And what we did was we trained the AI on art history, on the last 500 years, inputting about 100,000 images. And then we asked the AI to consider the historical trajectory of art and anticipate a future style. So what you're seeing here is the AI's interpretation of the next big thing in art.
Thank you.
Really?
Yeah.
Should be busier.
Should be
busier. I'm sure. I have friends.
You guys did that.
Thank you.